The soft touch control on your refrigerator is very sensitive, and you don't want to push very hard on it. And I'll just give you a little demonstration here. Very gently touching the control panel. You don't need to push hard at all. The harder you push, the more wear and tear you're going to put on this user interface.
Remember to always refer to your use and care guide.